Next time on In the Loop, sexual assaults on college campuses. Two Illinois schools are among 55 the feds are investigating. Goodbye, Illinois. More residents are packing up and moving out. Why is the state losing so many people? And Hot Dogs is making an exit. Chicago's favorite Frankfurter spot is bidding farewell in October. Join us for these stories and much more on In the Loop.